If you make pasta, you need this strainer. It's made of flexible silicone, which lets it fold to store easily. These clips go on the side of any pot, attach it to the side of the pot, and then strain.